Downtown.
Don't let people know where we are. What are you doing, bud?
The city of Tacoma.
No, shut up.
We're in Southern California.
There we go.
We're trying to escape the wildfires.
Exactly. Oh, wow. That's dark.
That was sad, though. Then you're left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by.
World War.
As you could expect, filled with millions of potato french fries being baked by the second, obviously. It can be sad, but you get over it. If you have to. For the children.
Some nights I stay up, cashing in my bag.
It is 5:30 in the morning, and we are going to convention.
Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they just fall off. But I still wake up, I still see a ghost. But Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for.
Morning, and we are waking up early.
See, my mom and dad.
No,
Okay, it is. We are with Philip and Daniel. Philip Daniel.
Are you ready for the sunrise?
The sun's already rising.
Shut up.
Ready for sunset?
Ready for
sunset.
The water has gone out. It's by the stones.
Well,
yesterday we had a thunderstorm, but today we got an awesome sunset.
And then I look into sunrise.
No, sunset, according to BK.
Sunset.
The most amazing thing.
Alright, let's go. Play that.
Some terrible.
The shiny's blinked. Well, I know, right?
So, last game we mentioned, and it's kind of sad, but yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna be going home in like 4 hours or so. 5 hours actually.
Ooh.
Hot chocolate.
Sip that. Mm. Slurp that.
It's been a long...
Yo, check my phone, it's a photo of me! You want your pictures of me?
Without you, my friend. And I'll tell you videos. About it when I see you again. We've come a long way. Where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Oh, yeah!
When I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Sir, Ryan's too wide. Yes, yeah. He's eating all of these.
Okay. You're gonna eat all six?
Yes.
At the same time?
Alright, keep you all of them at the same time.
Oh, I would do that.
Come a long way. Where we
explain my class. Wait, math class. I will.
Oh my god.
Do not make something.
Watch your way in the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turns to a friendship. A friendship turns to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on.
How do you feel about the last day of school?
It's really sad, but
yeah, it's just sad.
Talk about family when family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last time.
We're being each other, hanging out with each other, and knowing each other, we've gotten here. We came to this school young and curious, and we've made unforgettable bonds with each other up to this point. The people we've gotten used to seeing every day in the hallways, in classes, they won't be there. It's going to be weird. Even people that I never really knew that well, I'll notice that they're gone. But While the faces of some of you may fade, the memories will never. The times we shared performing at band concerts, working on projects, skiing at ski club, having fun at the Difference Makers convention, and just playing Fortnite. They're all engraved into my memory. These are the memories that will stay with me throughout my whole life. And when I'm 100 years old, and I have a long gray beard, these are the things I will remember from my childhood. Friends, as we go on to high school, I wish you all the best. I hope you make new, great friends. I hope you do well in school and in sports, and that you have a great high school experience. I know you're all capable of great things, and I hope you know it too. Sincerely, Philip.